Hi everyone, this is Sherry from Planning Peep and welcome back to my channel. Today I have a haul video for you guys and I actually have quite a lot of things that I've split into two different hauls just because I think I haven't really filmed one of these in a while, so I've been collecting a lot of items. For this part one, I've got goodies from six different shops that I want to show you guys for this part, and then I will have part two up in a week or so. So without further ado, I want to jump right in with the first shop. The first shop that I have for you guys is Hazel Sticker, and this shop is run by Ada, who is a total sweetheart and is so, so kind. I do PR for her, so if you are interested, I have my PR code down below. Make sure you use that when you purchase to get a discount as well as a little freebie. I picked up a few things either last month or a couple months ago, and I'm finally getting to share it now. So the first thing that came with my order is this little sampler sheet, and it's got a lot of her new stickers, because I haven't really seen these in her shop. So I'll definitely have to go check these out. And I believe for this order, I just picked up a lot of these little post-its in different foils. So I've got the little ones in silver and the big one in silver. And then again, these two in gold foil, which I love the gold foiling that she uses now. It's like this really light champagne gold, which is definitely, I think, my favorite. I've got the little and the large in a rose gold foil. And then this one, I think, is like a holographic foil, I believe. And it looks so pretty. In the light, and I also got a sheet of the mediums as well. So the mediums I got silver, gold, and then these pastel ones. In case I don't feel like using some foiled ones, I can always pull these in, and I love the way that these look in the planner. I don't use them very often, but one of my good friends, Rachel from Gathered Plans, always uses these little post-its, and I just think her spreads come out so pretty, so I decided to also pick some up for myself. So we'll see how that goes. And yeah, so that is everything that I picked up from Hazel Sticker for this month. The next shop that I've got here is a new shop for me. It's called Tropical Paper Co. And I picked up some kits from her when she was participating in a group sale. I believe it was the Ultimate Planner Sale, UPS. And this shop is actually located in India, which is the first time I've purchased stickers from a shop in India. So that was really cool getting that package. So it made it all the way here in perfect condition. And I love the quality of her stickers. So I highly recommend you guys check her out. And the first thing that came with my order, she did send along quite a few freebies. I think there were some that was like exclusive to the sale and then just a couple other things. So the first one is this little rose charm. I'm gonna hold it close so you guys can see. And it's just this little yellow rose here in the center. And then this is the exclusive freebie. It comes with like a 2-page sampler sheet. So we've got some date covers, a full box, a 3-bow checklist, movie marquee, and then a full box here that's so pretty. I feel like, I don't know if I saw this kit in her shop, but it's so pretty I might have to go back and pick it up. And then it also came with this little sheet. This is probably for a Hobonichi, I'm assuming, because these are vertical and I don't have a Hobonichi weekly, so this isn't really going to be of use for me, but that's okay. And then here we've got two kits that I picked up. I love her formatting and just the way that her kits look, so I definitely had to grab some. I can't remember the name of this one, and it doesn't say on the top, but it's this pink and green, kind of light blue floral print, super pretty. We've got 9 full boxes and then 3-quarter boxes at the bottom. Here we have all the text stickers, and we've got a Hello Weekend banner, which is so pretty. We have a movie marquee, a sidebar tracker, and then these bow check flags in the scallop form, which is really pretty. And then we have a build do sticker, some flags, habit trackers, and then a might or must do box here at the bottom. On this page, we have half boxes, quarter boxes, with different like varieties. We have 3-bow checklists, and then some, I think these are like third boxes at the bottom. And then this last page has the bottom washi, which she has in 2 different strips. So we've got the bow one on top and then this like green one on the bottom. Again, so pretty. And then we have the date covers on the side. The second kit that I picked up is this really light blue one, and I thought this color palette was so pretty, and I think I'm gonna pull this in pretty soon. So I think this is going to be the next kit that I use in my planning. So it's got the same format. We've got full boxes, we have text stickers, weekend banner, sidebar trackers, and then these bow checklists. We have the half boxes, quarter boxes, and appointment labels / third boxes, and then the bottom washi, which is the same format. We've got the bow strip and the regular floral strip, and then we've got all the headers, or I'm sorry, all the date covers on this side. And I think this one, these are like, I think these are header sized. Yeah, because they're like this. So they're just, I think, four different strips of headers with these different patterns at the top. And I just, again, love these kits. I think they're so gorgeous and I can't wait to use them. I also love the paper that it's on. I think it's like, I don't know, maybe like a premium mat or something, because it's really, really smooth and it sounds really weird, but I love the smell of these. I know it's probably not good for you and probably like causes cancer or something, but I don't know why. I just like really like this smell. So yeah, anyways, that is my order from Tropical Paper Co. and I really love everything that I got. Up next, I've got a gorgeous foiled kit from Sticker Bloom. I purchased from this shop a long, long time ago when I first started planning, probably like 3 years ago now. And this is my first time purchasing from her recently, and her shop has changed so much. She does sell a lot of very affordable foiled kits. She's constantly having like 50 and 60% off sales, so definitely follow her on Instagram to catch those. I do love the quality of her stickers and stuff, but it did take a while to get to me. So just kind of know that if you are going to purchase from her, it might take a while. And the first thing that came with my order is this little sampler. We've got a full box that says Hello Summer, and then some headers here with a couple quarter boxes. And this kit that I picked up is called Honey Bee, it says here on the side, and it is rose gold foiled. I don't use a lot of rose gold foil, so this is one of the few kits that I have in this foiling, but I'm really excited because, again, it's not something I use very often. So we've got all the 9 full boxes here, and I noticed that this clip art has been really popular in recent months, and I really, really love it between like the little bees and the flowers and the honey. It's just so cute and perfect for summer. So I definitely had to pick up a kit that had this artwork, and I really like the way that she put it together. The only thing I think that will be a little hard is that the text stickers here are so light in color that it's hard to see even in person. So I'm sure it doesn't really pick up on camera, but that's because this color palette is just so pastel. But I might just have to pull in like other text stickers and other weekend banners that I have just so they'll stand out in my spread. But on this page, I don't know if you guys can see very well, but we've got some check flags, we've got sidebar trackers, quarter boxes, we have some icons here, and these ones are like a white background, and these ones have a colored background, and then we have some bow headers in the corner. On this page, we have flags. We've got, I think these are more headers slash boxes. We have 9 half boxes, which is awesome because those are like my favorite things to use. We've got a movie marquee, some headers, and then these like quarter or third boxes at the bottom. On this page, we have foiled headers, and I was gonna say glitter headers, but they're not glitter, so they're just foiled headers with different colored backgrounds. We've got, I think these are date covers, but again, the text is so light here that you can't really see the writing on here, so I think I might have to pull something in. And then we have some date dots, which is perfect, so I can just put those on the date covers. And this last page has the bottom washi, which is also gold foiled or rose gold foiled. And then we have these foiled boxes, as well as some quarter boxes and third boxes, I believe. And these boxes have like little deco pieces in the corner, which I think is so cute. And yeah, so that is the kit from Sticker Bloom. I think this was a mini kit format, which comes with plenty of stickers. I think it's like 5 whole sheets. So that's plenty for what I need. And yeah, I'm really looking forward to pulling this in. I think I'm gonna use this in June also. So I'm going to be planning with it pretty soon. This next kit is one that I'm so excited to show you guys because this is going to be my birthday kit. My birthday was back in July, so it's definitely long past, but I'm still catching up on my planning, as some of you guys probably know, so I'll be using this kit for that. But anyways, this kit is from Let's Make It Sparkle. I used to love her shop so much, and then I realized that I hadn't purchased from her in quite a while, so I was really excited to see that she has this gorgeous birthday kit that would be perfect. And my order came with these 2 little freebies. We've got a die cut of her little Avo Babes, I think that's what they're called, and then also this one, which I think is a full box, and it says, instead of tripping, I'm sipping. So cute, and the Avo is pink, which is like so fabulous. And then on to my birthday kit. The full boxes are here on this page. I picked up the foiled version, which is definitely a little bit more pricey. She does offer a non-foiled version as well, but definitely for my birthday, I decided to splurge. And this box here says, Happy Birthday Gorgeous, and then here this one says, time to pop the champagne, and then this one says birthday queen. So I love all of those text boxes plus this cake, which is so beautiful. On this page, we have the bottom washi, and I love the watercolor swatch effect of it. That was one of my favorite parts of the kit. And this page also includes the date covers, date dots, and a Monday through Sunday box. Here we have the Ombre Heart Checklist, which I think is so pretty. I love this color pattern. And the next page, I think I picked up the full kit format, so it comes with everything. We've got some little things, and I love her little things because they are a little bit wider. And then we have eight half boxes and two that have like little deco in the corner. On this page, we have the headers, we have these boxes, some flags, and then a few strips that might be like washi strips, but I think you can use them however you want in your spread. And the last page here is also foiled, so we've got some foil deco at the top, so gorgeous. And then we have some little icon stickers. These ones are circle icons, and these ones are like the cutout icons. A weekend banner, which is absolutely gorgeous. I love that bow detail in the corners. And then we have a scallop label, a movie marquee, some gold foiled flags, and then these two like starfish flags, I guess. They're really pretty. And yeah, so that is going to be my birthday kit. Again, I'm so excited to be using this. I will be planning this in my new Erin Condren, which I haven't received yet because I just ordered it. I've been really late with getting it this year because I'm so behind. But yeah, we'll see how it fits into the new planner, but I'm definitely super stoked to be pulling this in. The next stickers that I've got for this haul were kindly sent to me by the owners, and they came as surprise packages, which is always, always so appreciated and always make my day. So thank you so, so much. The first shop I've got here is called Itty Bitty Sticker Company, and this is run by Tanya, and her cat's name is Molly. I believe that's like her real cat, or maybe the mascot cat is named Molly, but either way, it's super cute, and I just wanted to show you guys her amazing writing. It's like so perfect. I'm like obsessed. And then the first thing that came with my little happy mail here are these two stickers, and these ones are so cute. They have kind of like a hollow, I'm not sure what it's called, like a sheen to it. It's really pretty, and it's both featuring the cat. This one is personalized, so it's got my name in it. I love it so much. Thank you so much, Tanya. And then this one's really cute. It says, make each day magical. And then it also came, oh, here's another sticker, actually. So we've got three. This is so perfect for summer. It's adorable. And then this one has some sample stickers in it, and it's Molly doing different things. Like, I think she's like packing up here to go on a trip, and then like in a car, on a towel. So these are kind of more summer themed. And she sent along a bunch of icons, which I'm so excited to share with you guys. This one is a Disney themed one where Molly the cat is holding a Mickey Mouse balloon. We've got one where she's eating sushi. Oh my gosh, perfect. Here she is holding some balloons and a present. So perfect to mark any birthdays or birthday celebrations, anything like that. Here we've got the nail polish sheet. So Molly is holding different color bottles of nail polish. And all of these come in two sizes. So we've got kind of this medium size, if you can see next to my planner. And then this teeny tiny one that would be perfect to stack on top of like a little things. Here we've got Molly the cat holding boba. Oh my gosh, adorable. We have, oh, these ones look like mild liner pens, so maybe good to mark journaling or if you have anything you need to remember. And then here we have Molly sitting on top of a stack of washi, perfect for like Washi Wednesday or anything like that. And then I think this one, oh my gosh, it's so cute. There's two cats looking at the moon. I think they're like on top of a wall. It's so cute to mark like date night or something. And then here we've got, what is she doing? Oh, she's doing laundry. She's sitting in a pile of laundry clothes, which I just did. And then we've got, oh, this is perfect for me. We've got Molly holding beer. And the last one is, oh, these ones are so cute. They're like peekaboo ones where you can put them on top of a full box or on the side of a full box or half box, whatever you want. And it just kind of peeks out. So those ones are really cute. And then she also sent along a full kit. And this is so adorable. I'm pretty sure it's all hand drawn. And it says, planning is my jam. And basically, as you can see, it's all planner themed. So we've got a full box with like the mile liners. We've got the washi. This looks like a Hobonichi weekly. We've got some stickers. Kits and a Raskog cart. Oh my gosh, I know I just said it wrong again. Somebody taught me how to say it and I just can't remember right now. And then we have this double box of Molly planning. On this page, we have the Monday through Sunday tracker. And then we have these, ooh, I like this like ombre effect, but we've got some to-do headers. We have half boxes, quarter boxes. No, they're like third boxes. They're a little bit bigger. We've got some habit trackers, bill dues, some scallop checklists, and then we have these two flags. And then on the next page, here we've got the date covers, which are really cute. And then we have these, I'm not sure what these are. I think this is the bottom washi here. We've got a couple more headers and then more half and third boxes. Oh my gosh, this is so cute. This I'm sure is like a sampler sheet. So it comes with Molly the cat doing all sorts of different things. So let's see. Oh my gosh, look at this Elvis one. It is so cute and so creative. We've got a yoga one, a barbecue one, which is perfect. And then a happy meal, all sorts of different things. So the thing that I like to do when I have like a whole sheet of miscellaneous stickers like this is I like to go ahead and put it, if I can find it, into this little sticker book that I have. And this is where I organize all of my leftover stickers, my samplers, or even just these kind of like miscellaneous sheets. So I just divide them up by sections. So we've got like food, coffee, alcohol, like tea and other drinks, things like that. And I usually like to go ahead and just stick them into these sections because I typically reach for this book more than I would like a random sheet like this because I just don't remember what's on it. If you have a system like this or anything, I would suggest like putting these type of stickers into the organization system so that you have more of a chance to see it and to use it. So yeah, that's just my little tip there. And yeah, so that is everything from Itty Bitty Sticker Company. Thank you so much, Tanya, for sending over all these adorable goodies. I'm so excited to use this in my planning. And I think I might actually stick one of these stickers onto my little sticker organization book because I just put this one down. This is from Thule Plans. And yeah, I might just like kind of fill up the front cover with different stickers so that I can decorate it and personalize it. And yeah. The last shop that I've got for this haul is called Hustle and Shine Design, and the owner is Leslie, and she so kindly sent along a few of her planner charms and clips for me to try. So I really, really love clips and things like that. I just always forget to use them when I finish up my spreads and things like that, so I'm going to try to be a little bit better about doing that because she sent me such cute ones that I definitely want to use. She sent along some clips for the Erin Condren and also these charms that are sized for a B6 journal. So I do have this Scribbles That Matter journal, and I think she watches some of my videos because she knew that I had this and I could put it to use. And so I kind of tested out how I would use these charms, and they're so cute. So I have two here that are for the B6 journal, and this one is a rose gold color theme. As you can see, oh, this is upside down. This like crescent shaped moon's got like little jewels inside, and then we have like these charms on this side. I love this like big ball, I guess, like big disco ball, you know what I mean. And then the second one here is a silver themed one. It has a heart that is engraved and it says Planner Girl. And then we've got these jewels and charms right here. So I think I want to put this one with the moon into my travel journal. So I'm not sure if I'm doing it correctly. I just kind of played around with it. So the way I was doing it was I just put one on the back end like so. I think I'll put the charm on that end, and then one on a page, oops, oh my gosh, and then one just on a page that I wanted it to be on, let's just say right here, and I think that works. So now I've got these really pretty charms at the bottom of my little notebook, and I love that. And then I've got a few more things. I have this one here, which is a lot shorter, so I think it might just be for the Erin Condren. You can like loop it here at the top. It's so cute. It has this like gold palm tree, so it's perfect for summer. And then the charms on the side are pink. And then we have some clips as well. This one's really pretty. We've got a shell in the middle and then this like blue ribbon. And then the two that I absolutely love, especially this one. This one, I don't know if you can see it, has a Hello Kitty design with like a pearl in the center, and it's so cute. I love Hello Kitty. I've loved Hello Kitty since I was a little kid. I used to buy like so many things in Hello Kitty. My friends would always gift me things that had Hello Kitty because I liked it so much. And yeah, so this is so perfect. I absolutely love this, and I definitely want to use it on my planner. And then it also comes with like a pretty rose on this side. And then this one has this gorgeous jeweled bow. Oh my gosh, I can't like hold it. There we go. This gorgeous bow right here. I think it's so pretty. And then also comes with this little pink heart. So I love both of them so much. I feel like this one would go so well with like a really dainty kit. And then the Hello Kitty, I don't know. I just might use it with anything. So anyways, that is everything that Leslie sent along. Thank you so much. You are so sweet for thinking of me. And I absolutely love all these charms. And yeah, that is it for my haul today. So thank you guys so much for watching. This is, like I said, going to be part one of my summer hauls. I have part two that I'll probably be filming right after this, but I'll edit them separately so that it doesn't slow up my computer so much. And yeah, thank you so much for watching. And if you have any questions about any of the shops or items, feel free to let me know. I'll get back to you as soon as I can. And I just noticed that like my hand is so tan because of the way that the light hits the foil. It makes my hand look really, really tan. So anyway, sorry for the aside. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you guys have a great day, and I will talk to you in my next video. Bye.